guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna review some LPS that I bought today. So these three, as you can see, they're not in a box because I already opened them, but yeah. So I also got Smooshy Mushy, the new brand of squishies, so it's really adorable and I'm excited to see the product. And yeah, so I'm just gonna get started here, and yeah. So first of all, we got this cute little llama. It's really adorable. It's really adorable. It's like brown and the eyes is like purple. I like how the color matches and stuff. Yeah, and it can't really stand still that well. Actually, it can, but it's really easily fall over if you just, you know. I like the little detail of the tail and stuff. It's like really cute and fuzzy looking. And yeah, it's really adorable. So yeah, next up we have this cute little cat. It's all full of glitter. Look at that, wow. But yeah, this is one of the party packs, I guess. It's really cute. It has blue eyes and purple fur all over. It's really adorable. Yeah. So next up we have this bird. It's really cute and yellow. It has this sparkly beak. It's really weird because it's a long time I've been playing with LPS, so yeah, it's really cool. I think they're improving better because the G5 looked like really cute. Now, I mean, I really do not like the, it's a long time, okay? It's a long time I've been playing with LPS, so I forgot. Yeah, so next up, before I'm gonna continue, sorry if I'm going too fast or too slow because, I can't pause in the video right now because I'm in a, it's really hard to explain, but I can't pause the video, so yeah, it's gonna take, a longer time to, and I'm gonna open each one. Okay. I'm gonna pop this French bulldog up. I really love this French bulldog. Oh my gosh. This is adorable. Oh my gosh. But yeah, they put these symbols back. It's really big though. Oh my gosh, this French bulldog is everything. Like, I love the ear. I love how it's designed and stuff. This is amazing. I love this so much. Alright, let's go to this next one. Logo back, but it's just so cute. And the plastic, I guess, feels better. Oh my gosh, this is like so cute and adorable. Oh my gosh. Alright, now let's get on to the small pets. But look at how cute all of these, like, come on. Can you just, like, see them right now? It's really cute. Look at these tiny ones. The tiny one can't really stand by itself, so I have to do that. I don't know if you can see the monkey. There you go, the monkey. Okay, there you go, that's better. And here's the little bird. And here's the little sloth. So cute. And then big ones. This is the golden retriever one. This is a French bulldog one. So cute. Okay, wait, hold on. Oh my gosh, these are so adorable. Oh my gosh, guys. This is just adorable. Just, oh my gosh. But yeah. Alright. Last but not least, let's get on the Smooshy Mushy.
I really hope I can do this. It's been so hard to just like, get it out. What in the world? Why would you package it like this? Look at this rough package, sheesh.
Smooshy Mushy.
Alright.
Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna look. So I have this pink bottle. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. What am I gonna get? Oh my gosh, what is this? I got a monkey, guys. This is adorable. Oh my gosh, I got the monkey one right here. Aww. This is so cute. Look at this, guys, it's so soft. It's actually really soft. Too bad I can't get the koala one or this one, but the monkey one is cute too. My friend got that one. I actually wanted to. Oh, it's cool though. But the eyes look really bigger right here. Like in here, it looks bigger. It's really small. But it's so cute. Look at this guy. Oh my gosh. Oh, you can even put the name. That's why it comes with this thing. This is adorable. So let's open up the paper. Oh, there's a fortune teller here. Well, it comes with fortune teller. That's cool. Let's see the back. Oh my god, they even have this bear. Oh my gosh. I love this so much. I really wish I have this sheep one though. I really do not know why. Or this bear. I like this chicken also. I like this chicken. I like this koala. I like that. Actually, I like all of it. I don't really care. But yeah, I didn't expect to get this one though. But yeah. It's really cute. Really soft also. Like look at this. It comes with this thing too. Really squishy. Yeah. What should we name this guy? Comment down in the comment section and tell me what should I name. So I can put it in his tag and I'll pin it in. Oh, this is adorable. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys, and yeah. Be sure to subscribe and like the button. Boop. Alright, bye guys!